Well, hello again, freaks. Welcome to another edition of Let's Play Live with Firebird Formula. We're back in Fallout. We're doing some more survival mode. A little bit further than I was yesterday. Spent some more time dying. But I have made my way to Corvega. This is, it's sure a pain in the ass going back and forth, unloading equipment and stuff, so I don't really like to broadcast that. You guys don't want to fucking watch that. It's pretty boring.
First.
It's a struggle. What's up, Daniel? First again. Nailed it. Hey, guess what? I had my app ready this time. This might be my first video ever where I was ready and I didn't have to say, hey, just wait a minute. I gotta get my app ready so I can see who's talking. I was fucking prepared this time. Look at me. Look at me progressing as a YouTuber. I'm almost legit. Nope, not even close. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna try and take this on. I don't know how well this is gonna go. My homie Greyburn, who might join in on the convo in a bit. He's just doing some shit right now. He was doing this the other day, and it sounded like he was struggling. He's more experienced with this survival mode shit, so I'm going to go ahead and assume that I am going to struggle.
Do I get a ward?
Further. Yes, Daniel, you do get an award. It's a secret, though. I can't tell you yet. But it might be a slap in the face. Just throwing it out there. No, I don't.
I had
have
to make food.
I had to make food too. I did just eat, so sorry if I burp throughout the podcast. I just ate so much fucking food. I made this epic kind of faux or pho, as we're supposed to say, noodle soup. It was quite tasty.
Wait.
But yeah, let's fucking do this. Like I said, it's gonna be hard. I'm pretty sure anyways. I'm gonna try this little secret tunnel entrance. If I end up dying a lot, I might go back, because I am just in my vault suit and armor. I might go back and grab some power armor. It's a long journey, so I don't really want to do that, but if it looks like that's the only way I can do it, we might just have to do that. There's going to be a lot of good loot, items, shit in this place that I'm going to want to grab, and I'm not going to be able to because I think I only have
Ooh,
about
I am Panda Bear.
20 slots of encumbrance. Oh yeah, there we go. I've got exactly 22 spots. Panda, 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 panda. Now, do you know what that's from,
Dad?
You know what that's from, Daniel? That's a song that I've been. It comes up on my. I like hip hop. I listen to a lot of hip hop. It comes up on my Spotify hip hop playlist quite often. It's this dude called Designer, who. I like the song. I like Future. He sounds exactly
Don't
like
judge.
Future. But yeah, I still like it. I'm a Future fan. But yeah, I do like this this Panda song. It's pretty catchy. It's pretty
Snapchat.
Hard not to get into it. Okay, so let's check the stats. Other than Insomnia,
you should like
I'm doing
Justin
good.
Music.
I should like Justin music. Yeah, I think I've seen that before. Anyways, let's fucking do this. Oh, off to a good start here. We got some ghouls. Looks like they are preoccupied. I like that. Is this one dead? Sweet. What's not going to be sweet is when I have to go out there and deal with this robot.
Hello
see if we can get Codsworth out of my fucking way. Come on, dude.
Over there.
Go. Move it. Draw some fire. Fuck yeah, good work, Codsworth. For once.
I have it on my channel.
Okay, yeah, I'll check that out, Daniel. Damn, Daniel. Okay, we do have a raider in here, too, because I heard him talking.
Oh, man, come back! I was having fun!
Fuck yeah, Codsworth. You are fucking shit up. Okay. Codsworth stepped his game up, apparently. Okay, you're still getting shot at. Why are you running back to me? In the face. Okay. So far, so good. Let's not get cocky. Great job, kid. Don't get penis-y.
I don't have fucking Vans.
You don't have fucking Vans? What are you talking about? Like the shoes?
But I have Vines.
Okay. I used to Vine. I haven't used that for a while. I might have to pick that up again one of these days. I haven't been using Periscope much. I should probably do that. That's a fun little app. I totally forgot about that. So yeah, I've even been minimizing the amount
of... Damn Daniel bullshit.
I've been minimizing the amount of ammo I've been carrying around. And, I'm still just way over fucking weight. This is really hard to stay underweight and pick up all the stuff you want. What is that noise? It's staring me. Ah, shit. What did I just take there? Something reasonably heavy.
I tried it the other day, prize cop.
Okay, I'm not sure what you're saying.
Pyroscope.
Periscope, prize cop. That makes more sense. Yeah, it's kind of cool. I like how you can talk to people from all over the world. It's kind of like broadcasting on YouTube, but it's all live, which I'm used to because that's what I always do here. What do we got here? Drinking party. Okay, I'm not going to go through all this shit because I have already done that on my first playthrough. Codsworth setting off the traps over and over like a fucking good robot should. I don't even know why I'm avoiding hitting these traps. Codsworth's just gonna hit all of them. So, fuck it. I'm wondering if I should just grab these guns anyways, because they are worth a bit of money. And if I get full, I'm pretty sure there's a weapon crafting bench up there that I can use to...
I butchered.
Just deconstruct them.
Here.
Just so, Mom.
Get into position.
My pleasure.
And I've got these new traps I wanted to try out. I'm pretty sure they're new from the Sorry, Far Harbor update.
I did a vlog.
Caltrops. So yeah, let's equip those.
Or whatever.
Let's equip those right here, I guess. What else did I want to... Oh, yeah, I want to move my pistol to this first slot. There we go. Maybe... Oh, yeah, I wanted to... Let's put the machete there, and we'll put the caltrops... Ah, shit, that's not what I wanted to do. There. Okay, where is... what?
I joined early yesterday and left halfway.
Yeah, I noticed. Either way, it's always nice to have you come out. It's better than not at all.
Then I heard emoji this and this.
Yeah, that got a little annoying. Hopefully that didn't entirely wreck the experience of my video for everyone, because that was a bit much. I mean, it was kind of funny at first, but it got a little out of hand. I mean, this is really... As I talked about the other day, it's fucking hard to play this, and I really do need to be able to hear what I'm doing.
So I backed out.
And listen to the enemies talking and stuff. So if there's fucking constant robot voice going on, it makes it even harder. And I'm not really accepting of that extra challenge.
Overall, it's okay.
So yeah, when I'm going through these areas, it would be nice if I could hear what's going on around me.
I totally agree with.
Let's fucking fuck this light up. Fuck you. Had enough of your shit.
Hey,
let's get you to go take a look over here.
Head over there.
Come on. Get out there. You can do it, Cods. Move it! That is not a light I can take out.
Over here.
I fucking told you to go over there. Stay out of my way. That would be ideal.
You're still the coolest guy from Canada that I know, wink.
Thank you. That is awfully nice of you to say.
Hold. Let's go.
On it.
I think there's a lot of good metal parts in this, like all this shit I would like to be picking up, but it is too heavy. No, I didn't, Codsworth.
Stay there. Wait there.
Will do.
Come on.
Straight away, Mum.
Move out.
Present day, Mum.
Now, this is not something I usually do, is send Codsworth or my companion into areas to explore.
Everything I told RGB, it's true, Wink.
It's kind of cheap to do this, but in an area like this, I think it's kind of necessary to help minimize getting my ass kicked, so I'm going to do it. Because I can only take... I don't have the greatest guns, as you can see, and I can only take a couple shots, and I'm pretty much dead, so I'm going to send Codsworth out to do a little scouting guinea pigging for me.
Follow me.
On it.
Over there.
Will do.
Huh?
I'll find you. Cover me. Move. Copy you.
That'll be the dent.
You're not in full body armor, that's why.
Oh, shit. Okay. Move! Why can't I get out the door? Fuck. That was way too close. Get away from me, you flaming robot.
See, he's your dummy, haha.
Someone else has Molotovs. Whoa, shit. Oh, fuck. Really? What the fuck happened there? Where did that come from? Not good. Alright, guys. Attempt two.
Remember Black Ops 3?
No. I totally forgot about it. I don't know what you're talking about. What is Black Ops 3? Oh, shit. I gotta walk all the way to Corvega again. Awesome.
Up with the flamethrower.
Oh yeah. What's up, Albino Mega Gamer? Welcome to the broadcast. We are doing some Fallout 4 survival mode. Headed for Corvega. Shit, that really sucks. I should have fucking saved.
Hello, Albino.
I should have saved at... because I killed these things last time and I really want this rad stag meat. It is good meat. Nice, got the leg. Finding I'm relying a lot more heavily on the limb damage in the survival playthrough because I want to try and cripple my enemies as much as possible for these things so they can't run away. For enemies like ghouls and stuff so they can't run at you. It is quite helpful. Fuck yeah. Okay, well, I think the Corvega is definitely doable without power armor, so I'm not going to go back for it. I just, I walked backwards into a fire. That was pretty avoidable. I just fucked up. So we'll give her another
friendly
shot.
Reminder that the Fuzzy Monster 2-1 changed his name to TFM 2-1.
Yeah, I saw that. There you are. Fucking Codsworth, get out of my damn way. Ah, shit. There is a shitload of bloat flies over there that I do not want to fuck with. They killed me when I was playing this area earlier. Yeah, fuck it. Let's get out of here.
In your bio.
Yeah, I'll have to edit that at some point.
Can you kill him?
Yeah. I can kill him. Sometimes I definitely want to. Okay, I think we're gonna make our way over here so I can get a drink of water and cook some food. What was that about? Why did I get a little cha-ching there?
He's maybe wasting your time.
Maybe those bloat flies fucking killed the, finished off that rad stag for me. I would go back for the meat, but I do not want to fuck with those bloat flies. There was like six of them the last time I went through there, so usually not a big deal to deal with those things, but if there's that many of them and they're just fucking shit and poison all over you, you're gonna have a bad time.
In game or real life?
What are you talking about, Daniel? Stuff
I are you getting something to drink?
Oh, in the game, yeah. Yeah, you have to keep drinking water to minimize the negative effects on yourself in this. I am trying to minimize getting any parasites, so I'm trying not to drink any water out of the lakes and stuff like that. I'm trying to only drink purified water. I'm not sure if that's how it works exactly, but that is the way I'm gonna try and do it and hope for the best.
Oh, that's funny. I thought you were going AFK, just saying.
Don't want to, because I'm pretty sure the way you get insomnia in this game, I haven't done the research, but this is my theory, is by taking short little 1 hour, 2 hour naps frequently. Now that's sleeping is the only way you can save. So I was doing a bit of that and I acquired some insomnia. So that's why I didn't save here on my last little session. That's why we had to go all the way back to Abernathy. But I think I'm gonna save this time because I don't want to fucking walk all the way back again if I die. Another thing that really sucks about this survival that I'm doing a little bit differently is storing stuff in almost all my settlements as opposed to just one because I can't tra fast travel. It's a lot of work to travel all the way back to sanctuary to get rid of stuff, so I'm just dumping stuff off wherever I can. Which is what I'm gonna try and
Did you play any previous Fallout games?
Yes. Yeah, I played Fallout 3 and New Vegas. I did not play any previous to Fallout 3. Can I get rid of here? What's my ammo situation? Did I do that? Probably get rid of these. I'm not using those. Not using those right now. Keep that just in case I find some power armor. Maybe we'll get rid of 100 rounds of this. I really hate how this moves.
My first was the second, the New Vegas.
Yeah, New Vegas was a good game. I quite liked it. Before this came out, I went
Vegas.
and did a little, was replaying some of that. I'll probably go back and replay it again. I was playing it on hardcore mode, I think it was called in that
I
one.
played it again today on Steam.
Yeah, it's a fun game. I think I'm using 308 rounds. Let's go make sure here. 38s, shotgun shells, and 10 mil. That is all I need, so that is all I'm bringing with me. So let's check the status. I'm pretty sure I am 100% Hungry and thirsty. Yeah. So, peckish and parched. A little pee and pee.
I'm going to play with some mods.
Yeah, the mods will be cool. The mods are coming to this PS4 version of Fallout eventually. I don't think all of them, but that will be cool. Oh shit, I don't even know if I needed to do that. I always get that little level bar at the bottom confused with the health bar. What can we eat here? Let's eat some bloatfly.
Apparently you can be a chief form chuckle cheeses.
Apparently you can be a chief from Chuck E. Cheeses. Alright, how are we doing? Still hungry. We will. No, let's sleep. Need to sleep. I don't want to fucking do
that
again.
That's what makes.
Still hungry, huh?
Eat crap.
Let's get 4 hours in. Don't really want to do this at night, but fuck it. Still hungry, huh, fuckface?
My friend told me. I honestly don't believe him.
Well, you never believe what people tell you, but that is the beautiful thing about 2016. We all have mini computers in our pockets so you can look stuff up. You don't have to believe your stupid friends anymore. Shit. In the face, dog. You done got fucked up. Is that a rad stag or a dog? That is a rad stag.
XD well their form steam lol. I hear Echo just saying.
You hear an echo with my voice?
With the bitsy computer voice.
And quit talking so much. All right, we're back. Attempt two. I'm not sure if this is the best route to take into this place. There is many entrances. But we shall see. I do apologize if you can hear this.
I didn't say a word.
I'm not sure if you guys can hear this deep grumbling bassy noise that isn't my voice. But my neighbor is doing some shit with a bobcat. Or a backhoe, rather, out in my backyard. Getting some landscaping done.
She says it for me because she's a bitch anyone.
Uh-huh.
W.
Really? You missed every fucking shot? Fucking pathetic, dude. Okay, Codsworth, you need to get the fuck away from me. You are so dumb.
Looking back, there might be open on your phone.
Are you seriously just gonna fucking stand here in front of me? Fucking moron. Go away. There's a mod to make your companions less stupid. That would be my favorite mod.
Rubbish.
You're rubbish, Codsworth.
You mentioned me yesterday stream about copyright aisle.
Yeah. I've only had it happen on, I think, one or two videos so far.
They shouldn't have it in the first place.
Well, I mean, I understand why they do have it. It is necessary. Some people will rip off other people's shit, so it's there for a good reason, to protect guys like you and me, too.
Over there.
But it can be annoying the way it works, because it's just an algorithm that recognizes tones and sounds, right? So it's not a perfect system, but it is a necessary one. We're just going to pause it here for a sec, and I'm going to have a quick smoke break before I get into getting my ass kicked again.
We might want the big bucks.
Well, exactly. Well, I can, I get it, especially for artists, musicians, and shit like that. If people are using their music to make their videos better, I would like to use. I fucking love music, so there's a lot of music I would like to use in my videos, but then you get that copyright thing for it. I don't really fully understand how it works, but it is there for a reason. It is kind of a strict system, but just like with anything, they gotta make the rules for to work for everybody, and a couple of shitty people fuck it up for everyone. That's the way it goes. Anyways, I'm gonna put my mic down for 1 minute, go have a quick smoke, and I'll be right back.
You heard of NCM? Non-copyright music.
All right, and we're back. Firebird Formula Live. Let's play Fallout 4 Survival. Douchebag DJ voice. Okay. I'm just catching up on the comments. Yes, I've heard of non-copyright music. I don't like most of it. I like real music. I don't know. I would consider myself somewhat of a music connoisseur. I'm a lover of music, but yeah, I listen. I didn't listen to all of it, but the shit I did listen to, I didn't really care for, so I don't use it. It just was kind of repetitive and annoying. Ooh, ballistic fiber. I will need that later on. For some of that ballistic weave. It's my favorite part of my other character. You get that from the railroad, a little perk you get for doing their quests where you can.
You said you like hip hop. Sad face XD.
Why does that make you sad? I like all kinds of music, but I'm listening to mostly hip hop these days. There's a lot of good hip hop coming out. I'm really liking the Young Thug. I didn't like him at first, but he grew on me.
Sweet.
New Chance the Rapper album is fucking solid. I love that album. What else am I listening to? That new Schoolboy Q and Kanye track. God damn, that's a good track. Yeah, there's lots of good shit coming out. Rock music has not been doing that great as of lately, in my opinion, anyways. Maybe there's some stuff I'm missing out on, but I went to a concert last week, City in
Check out
Color.
Justin's music then on my channel then.
Yeah, I'll check it out later, man. For sure. Yeah, I went to a City in Color concert last week. Shaky Graves opened. That was pretty awesome. I do like their music quite a bit. They're pretty good. I like that house DJ shit too, some of it. Some of it can get annoying. But I like most of it. I like classical music. I like soul, R&B, a little bit of everything. Some metal. If it's good music, I like it.
Don't worry, you will not get a copyright strike.
Okay, robot, away. Fuck. Okay. If you've been watching the whole time, you remember this part. This is where I died last time. Let's try and not let that happen this time. Was there some barrels or something behind me down here that blew up? What was that that fucking killed me? It must have been... this thing caught on fire or something. Or he threw a Molotov back here.
He's trying to trap you.
Yeah, it sure seems like it. Let's turn the light off. I turn it on or off there? Off. And why don't we go fuck with these?
He's a dumb robot.
Get my weapons in order here.
Fucking cunt.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, you're right. He is.
Hey.
Can I be of service? What the hell was that? Grip on yourself.
He's a blunt then.
Get into position.
My pleasure. Oh, it's a fucker. I am
lock him there.
Shit. I don't even see how I got shot there. But okay. Let's take some drugs.
Aimbot wall hacks.
Yeah, no shit. It sounds like they might have kicked Codsworth's ass. That's what killed me last time, I think. Oh shit. That was way too close. Way too close. Fuck. Forgot about that thing.
Oh, they have mod menu.
If Codsworth is down, I am not going to be able to pick up much more stuff. Whoa, what the shit is that? Where did you come from, bitch? Oh, shit. Suck on that, bitch. Interested to know where you came from.
Playing games with me, huh?
This might be off topic.
Pretty much everything you've said has been off topic. Shit.
Would you watch Transformers 5?
I'm sure I will at some point. I'm not going to really go out of my way.
Where'd that little bitch go?
I might just saying.
Guys are kind of pissed at me, I think. I think we might have to use some. Oh shit. That was really horrible timing. Where'd you go, bitch? Fuck! No way! My legs are stuck in the stairs. Ah, shit. Attempt 3, coming up next.
This game is directed by Michael Bay.
This game is directed by Michael Bay?
And based, you.
Based on the explosions, or what? Well, shit. Fuck you, Codsworth. Fuck you. You see my little fail video I did last night where Codsworth totally fucked me over?
Hello, weird son of a rat stag. Yeah, boom explosion. Hey, mate.
All right. Oh, what the shit? I forgot about you.
My programming won't allow us to breathe. 3-5 hours later.
Thanks for having my back there, Codsworth. Good job.
You know you want to.
What in the fuck are you even talking about, Daniel?
Hubba hubba.
Oh, that's you, Grave.
What the fuss?
What the fuss is right? What in the fuss and fuss? Well, at least we didn't have to make that massive journey all the way from Abernathy. Do gotta fight all those fucking assholes inside Corvega again.
3-5 hours is in the party. Graveburn burned you, bro.
Totally. Totally burned me.
Fuck us fucking.
Grave was,
with my sexy robot voice.
Was the tunnel entrance your entrance of choice when you went here?
Yay, enter my tunnel.
Oh, I'll enter your tunnel so hard.
Lol. My tunnel of love.
Tunnel of love.
Gay. Hubba hubba yoy.
Holy shit. What did you do there, Codsworth?
That's fucked.
Should do shit like that more often.
Can I be
over there?
Will do.
Okay, you're still standing here, so go
take
over there.
My pleasure.
Okay, get the fuck away from me.
Position.
You just stand in my fucking way all the time. Oh yeah, you can come stand right in front of my face again? Cool.
Get to the chopper.
I don't think there is a chopper that I can get to.
Smug face Blum. Arnie loves ya.
Fuck yeah, he does. Shit.
Got it.
Won't be stopped by the lock. We'll be up.
No, we will not, Codsworth.
Good, yeah, he's funny.
Why am I getting little cha-chings going there? What was that about? Why don't you come and find out what the hell that was? I'll shoot you in the fucking face.
You buying DLC?
Come on, girl. Let's do this.
What DLC? I've already bought the season pass.
That was the sound. Chingling motherfucker, it's payback time.
Shit, lost him.
Here.
Nothing, you say? I'll show you nothing. Okay. Go far away. Oh, shit. Yeah, why don't you just stand there and get shot? You fucking... Oh, yeah, run away. Codsworth, come on, dude. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Holy shit, what just happened there?
It's your lucky day you get to see me use a knife.
Okay.
Beep bop bleep, this is my mating call.
What's mine is yours,
Okay.
Blah blah blah.
Okay, I'm gonna ask that you guys keep the robot voice to a minimum when I'm going through this area, because it's really distracting and I'm trying to hear where guys are. Whoa, that sounded cool. Somebody just fucking got blown up. Holy shit. Holy shit. I don't know what that was. But it sounded like it killed people, so I'm gonna take it. Maybe this is where that other person came from last time. Let's blow these up before I go in there.
Come on, fight, fuckface.
Head over there.
Voice over shut down.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
Terminated. Rebooting.
Tis but a scratch. Codsworth, how about you don't just stand there getting shot? You fucking idiot. Phew, that was close.
What app are you using?
What app am I using for what? Area secure, I think.
This fuck face. Think anything good?
To read our comments, the normal YouTube or gaming.
I use the PlayStation app. Shit.
Okay, where? Cool.
Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, oh, shit, no. Fuck, that was close. They're cuddling. And I am full. You stupid fuck.
I'm heading off, homie. I'm sleepy.
Alright, dude. Thanks for coming out. Grave, what are you doing? I sent you a party invite.
It's 1-2 a.m.
Yeah, it's about bedtime.
Good luck on your quest.
All right, thanks, buddy. Good luck on your sleep.
I sent a link via Twitter.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
I'll try my... best, dude.
Later, dude. Mr. Mind.
Hey, you dirty redneck. How's things going over there? I love that robot voice.
It fucking gets really annoying eventually, though. Trying to fucking play and trying to hear where the enemies are, and all you can hear is fucking robot voice.
Oh, yeah, but it's such a sexy robot voice.
Well, welcome, Welcome Greyburn to the broad pod, people.
Were we expecting a reply on that one? Like, just no. The awesome void going, like, Greyburn. Yeah.
Exactly. What the shit just hurt me? Oh yeah, I'm over encumbered. Fuck. And thirsty. And high. Oh no, I'm not high. It's just the over encumbrance.
You know you want it, you sexy beast.
Oh yeah, totally want it.
Oh, I love that fucking voice. Okay.
Fuck, it'd be really nice to have Codsworth right now to get rid of some shit. But no, he had to fucking stand out there in front of people while they're shooting at him.
Yeah, when Codsworth goes down, do you need a robot repair kit to fix
him? You can you can bring him back if you sleep in a bed. He'll come back.
That's pretty much that.
Yeah, I wanted to try using these caltrops. Have you used these yet?
No, but they're pretty cheap to build, so I'm sure they're good.
Yeah. I'm gonna give them a try here and see what happens. What the fuck is that noise?
That would be a motorcycle.
Did you just ride through your house?
Yeah, that's kind of what I do. You know, when I get bored, I get my motorcycle and just drive through my living room.
I want to see if I can get this guy to run in here and chase me and run over those caltrops. Oh shit. That was close.
But you let live.
This is very noisy at your place. There's so many noises.
That's what happens when you're cleaning, man. I told you something was going on. You know, I'm trying to make this space livable so I can survive in my own, you know, space.
Ooh. That was close. Fuck is shooting at me.
Come on out. Invisible spirit,
nice
man.
And quick. You can trust me.
In the face. There's a slight delay, but that was straight in the face.
Damn it. There's too much good stuff here. I'm gonna have to take some drugs. Oh shit. Not good timing at all.
Now you're entering my territory. Drugs and fighting.
And of course, you're gonna miss every fucking shot. That is why I don't like bats. It fucks me every time.
That was pretty fucking glorious, though. I tried to steal your typewriter. No, you're not. You motherfucker.
That is my typewriter. Alright. Smoke break. And then I'm going to try that again. I think this will be attempt 4. Did you end up doing this without power armor?
Oh yeah, I did it without power armor. It was a lot of creeping around corners, throwing some well-timed grenades, and being very careful.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to put my mic down for a minute because it's fucking... There's a guy with a backhoe outside. It's super loud.
I'll entertain the masses. You not entertained? Probably not. Bird is gone, doing his own thing. We're watching this weird fucking screen. What's even weirder is that I'm hearing myself because I'm watching a broadcast. I'd much rather be doing the SharePlay thing. Fucking Bird! Oh well. What do you guys think of the game? What do you think of the new DLC? What do you think of survival mode? Leave it in the comments, man. Let them know so you can reply and do all kinds of fancy shit and do more of this. Because I like watching him struggle through this survival mode. It's pleasurable to me. I enjoy it.
Alright. We're back after the second smoking intermission.
Only your second? Yeah. Wow.
Okay.
You're almost getting healthy.
Almost. Oh yeah, so I found the cure to antibiotics, or the cure to parasites, is antibiotics.
Yeah, antibiotics is the cure to everything.
Yeah,
well,
most
sicknesses and illnesses and bullshit. Everything apart from mole rat disease.
And I think my theory on the insomnia thing, because I have insomnia now, is sleeping frequently for short amounts of time causes insomnia. And I think the cure for it, there is some drugs you can take for it, but I think naturally if you just try and not sleep for a while and then get like a full 8 hours, that will get rid of it, because I did get rid of it.
That's not true.
It came back.
That's not entirely true, because I took a full out 8 hours sleep in a good bed in Sanctuary and it was still there, but then
yeah,
after a while it does disappear. I do think There's some truth to what you're saying. I think it's a little bit simpler than that. I just think you have a chance of catching insomnia in crappy beds. Like, you're able to catch multiple diseases in beds. I told you this is the game mechanic.
Shit.
You have a slight chance of becoming sick.
Yeah, I think it does have something to do with, like, waiting a while before you sleep. I think the whole sleeping in short increments has something to do with it, because that would make sense.
I think it totally could work together. I don't know.
Because it's like, I think it would be to prevent you from fucking saving all the time, right? Because, yeah, that makes it easy if you can just go sleep in a bed whenever. Sleep in a bed for an hour, so they kind of put through the insomnia in there to discourage you from doing that.
I think you're right, but I think you're also wrong. I really do think it's just sleeping in certain beds can give you illnesses, like the mechanic, how that mechanic works. And I think you have a heightened chance of catching these diseases if you do what you just said, sleep frequently in crappy beds, because the beds you're going to find on the way to missions, the beds you're going to find during missions are either sleeping bags or crappy mattresses on the floor.
Yeah, but I was even minimizing doing that because you told me about the parasites. So I was trying to only sleep at my settlements in beds that I had created. But I did some reading on that, and I found that some people were saying even doing that, sleeping in your own beds, you can still get diseases.
Yeah, no, there's always a chance, but the better the bed, the lower the chance. You have, like, these pretty beds and the dirty beds. Like, the dirty mattress has a higher chance than the clean mattress.
Yeah. I asked you earlier, but maybe you didn't hear it. It's when you were in the chat there. Where did you enter Corvega from?
That was your pit boy, man. Your dirty, dirty pit boy.
Right.
Anyway, yes.
Where did you enter Corvega from?
Oh, from the tunnel. I used the tunnel. But I slept way closer, though. I feel like I slept closer. I used the old folks' home.
Oh, yeah. Where is this fucking...
That's still crappy beds, but at least it's fairly close. Oh, you found the bag.
Ah, shit.
Oh, yeah, you went into a bad place.
I thought I already cleared this area. I guess not. Oh, shit, here comes more. Oh yeah, fuck, I'm super pissed. I found my first legendary weapon quite easily. I killed a very tiny legendary rad roach and got a legendary, I think it was a 10 mil pistol with plasma damage.
Oh, then, nice, but...
But I died, and then when I went back, I got legendary armor that... Fuck, what does it do? It's, I don't know, it's like, it's kind of cool, but not nearly as cool as that gun was. What is it? Legendary reflects 10% of melee damage back on the attacker. Not nearly as cool as that gun. I felt pretty ripped off.
It's not a bad piece of artwork, but it's definitely not good.
Yeah. Yeah, I was so fucking angry when that happened.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Okay, am I going the right way? Yeah. Yeah, that would have been pretty handy.
You go outside to the right, go past the... That's kind of hard because there is a little delay. I wanted to say go past the Nuka-Cola, but then you had already gone past the Nuka-Cola, so...
oh, fuck, yeah, really, I can't fit through.
Aren't you?
No. Well, there's some floating meat. The skull of a ghoul or something.
Oh, yes. That happens.
All right. This could be a long stream, because I'm pretty dedicated to keeping this going at least until I beat this.
I'm sure you can, but it's a bit of a bitch, but once you start clearing room by room, it gets easier. And the boss of the area is not that hard.
How does the food thing work? Do you have to be fully healed before the effects of the food work? Is that what you were saying?
No, you have to be fully fed, so there should not be any hungry or whatever. Peckish.
I knew it was something like that.
I did already tell you that melon also cures your thirst, right? There's some things that have like multiple purposes.
Yeah, that's pretty handy.
Only problem is they weigh so much.
Yeah, those fucking things are heavy. I try not to carry them. I have a pretty decent amount of purified water with me, and I usually try and make it back to a settlement or somewhere with a pump or a fountain or whatever they're called.
At some point, I had so many status effects that the entire screen was full and I had to scroll down. That was pretty severe.
Never mind.
Take a look.
What are you doing, Codsworth? Like, I told you to go over there, and you're just gonna fucking stand here.
Go check that out.
I think you have to really point the attack thing. Hey, where did the ghoul go?
I don't know. I think it made it past that robot.
That's way far off. Have you decided what kind of build you're going for? Automatic weapons, sniper rifles, closer range?
Probably mostly sniper. I seem to like that style. That's what I went with my last character. I like to snipe.
But then you have to have very high perception. You're going to have to pump a lot of points in that.
Oh, yeah.
Get yourself some of that concentrated fire stuff and the sniper perk.
Yep.
Oh, and luck. Perception and luck are your two best friends.
Yes. This is true. Miss Fuckface.
Wait, you didn't take the buff out?
Yeah, I did. I think.
Oh, you just pressed square and took everything.
Yes, okay. That's usually how I roll. If it's all good shit, I do a quick browse to see if it's stuff I want, and then I just do the square. It's the quickest way to get through it. Why is it not allowing me to search?
Oh, by the way, this is kind of funny. I noticed that, I mean, Cosworth can carry quite, like, a reasonable amount of weight, right?
Yeah.
Dogmeat can carry about 25 pounds.
In total? Yeah, yeah, he doesn't carry very much.
No, I remember it was more. I usually put like 100 in.
Oh.
Like in the... And now they just downgraded it all the way to, yeah, he's a dog. He can't carry shit. Deal with it.
Yeah.
Then again, I did invest in the Lone Wanderer perk, so my own carry weight kind of makes up for it.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Nah, it's nothing.
It's nothing, you say? Fuck you, Codsworth. Get away from me.
Hey! Here.
I like that he can now reply with, of course, Miss Fuckface.
Oh no! Again, he does that to me! Fuck!
What?
You'll see.
Oh, damn!
He did the exact same thing to me last night.
Where the fuck did that come from, though?
What?
That explosion.
I threw a Molotov and Codsworth ran in front of me. Fucking piece of shit.
I didn't even catch that, but someone threw something in you.
Yeah, I posted a little video last night of the exact fucking same thing. Fuck you, Codsworth. Oh. I can't believe that happened. Oh wait, I can, Codsburst moron.
This is why I have the dog.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't have happened with the dog, unless, I don't know, he probably would have jumped up right at the perfect moment.
In your case, probably.
Yeah. Holy shit, that fucking body went flying. That was awesome.
Oh, wow. And some nice pink mist. Oh, you could actually hear that quite well. A little coin falling.
Yeah, that's what that was. Sounded like a large coin.
No, it was the only 5 cents. It was the smallest of the coins.
Cool. You can't jump through that? There we go. Attempt 4.
I think it took me about 4 tries to get through there.
Great. Missed.
Why do you keep going into a building with the ghouls, though? I mean, at some point, I just started to ignore all the stuff that could kill me on the way there, because... death.
Oh, perfect. Get out of the way, Codsworth. Because I want the loot. And ghouls are pretty easy to kill.
No, especially with Codsworth just slicing their heads off.
Yeah. Yeah, I usually shoot their legs off and he slices them up. It's a pretty good system we have. Ooh, sweet antibiotics.
You lucky bastard.
They must have respawned, because I know I cleared this area. Hopefully that dude in the power armor up there didn't respawn too. He might have.
My dude is no joke.
Yeah, he's got a fat man.
Yeah, but with only one bullet.
Yeah. This is true. Is he fucking throwing coins around again?
I was flipping it in my hands, but it got away.
This fucking raider had some good loot. Shut up, Godsworth. You just always gotta talk shit, don't you? Sounds like a horror movie soundtrack over there. A squeaky door, big loud steps.
I'm just trying to add to the
You think something's afoot, Codsworth? No shit.
Oh, that's shit. What I was thinking.
What is up, Owen Lake? Welcome to the broadcast. Let's die. Fallout 4 Survival. Caltrops. All right, let's fucking do this. Come on, Codsworth. You can't see that robot out
like
there?
Like a slasher movie.
Okay, stay away from me. Go over there. Yeah, Grave, I don't know if you're watching.
Please oil my sockets, master. Manipulate my knobs.
Aw, oh, really? You guys fucked up Codsworth already? You're such a pussy. Shut up, Light. Yeah, I gotta get some shit so I can make some robot repair kits, because Codsworth is pretty good at getting killed. We haven't even cleared the first room, and he's already down. I love how he's still able to make his witty remarks. Can't get his ass up and fucking help me, though. Yeah. Good pickings? I think I'm gonna need to find a place to sleep in here just so I can bring Codsworth back.
There is a place to sleep, but it's basically at the top level. You're gonna have to get through a lot of this.
Well, I'm gonna do that.
No heads up
display. Yes. You can actually see it in my broadcast. Where the sleeping places are, there were a couple of these raiders just napping, you know, just chilling out. And I thought it would be a good idea to burn them alive with Molotovs. It was glorious. A shitty way to wake up, but it was entertaining to me.
Yeah, when we... I've been playing this game for a while now with no HUD. It's way awesomer. Just to make it even harder when you're playing on survival mode.
Yeah, because we take no prisoners.
No help. Alright, Codsworth, fuck you. I'll do this by myself. Hopefully.
You can do it, buddy.
Can't remember what I need to make those fucking repair kits, but I should probably do that.
I'm sure you need some messed up parts.
I think the only thing I didn't have was something like circuit boards or something, if I remember correct.
That might well be. It sounds legit.
Let's see if we can make this work. I got a nice little trap set here. Bring it.
Ha! Brilliant!
Got Molotovs for days. Well, I would have liked to have killed more of them with that, but I'll take it. At least that shit can't blow me up now.
Playing game with me, huh?
that's the way to do this. Naturally slow but steady.
So dirty sleeping bags and mattresses can give you parasites.
Yes, yes they can, Owen.
Kill them, you fuckers.
Ah, shit. Ah, fuck, no. Oh, shit, not good. Not good at all. This is really intense.
Mothers give you AIDS.
Use drugs.
Mattress give you AIDS. Yeah, pretty much.
Sleeping
pretty much, Bryce.
Give you herpes.
Shit, yeah. Well, at least they narrowed it down to, you know, sleeping bags.
Never knew that.
Sleeping bags, herpes, mattress, AIDS. Okay. We gotta do some serious shit here to stay alive. Let's take some Med-X. Are we hungry? No. Let's take some mole rat.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the AIDS sleep tonight.
I hope they sleep. It's better if they're sleeping than they can't get me. Psycho buff or buff tats?
A complete psycho definitive buff. Difference. AIDS herpes.
Yeah, I think psycho buff is the way to go in this situation.
Lol.
That was cool. It like fucking did a bullet time slow-mo. It, my bullet hit the wall and you could see it go sideways and do nothing. Oh, shit's weak, bitch. You don't come at me with melee. Whew. Fuck, that was close. I have started a shitstorm.
What level are you?
I will show you in a sec. I think I'm level 9, but I'm not sure. Let's take a look. Level 9, almost level 10. I don't know if you caught this, Bryce, but we're playing on survival mode right now. So you can see by the status effects I got going on, this is not fun right now. Let's drink some water because I am mildly dehydrated.
You still have that insomnia going?
Yeah, still got insomnia.
My motherboard told me not to plug into a dirty hard drive.
Your motherboard is right, Graves.
Anyone watch Trailer Park Boys?
Fuck yeah. Bryce, I'm Canadian. Of course I watch Trailer Park Boys. It is one of my favorite shows. You know, I'm serious. Shit. Nailed it. All right. How are we doing?
I like how that ka-ching is still a constant or an immediate, you know, confirmation that you
yes. that is you got no HUD, you gotta at least the have show. The ka-ching.
Fuck off, Leahy.
Fuck off, Leahy's right. Okay, what killed me here last time? I'd cleared this area. And I was like, yay, and then something killed me. Oh yeah, and then I went up there, didn't I? Right.
I think it's kind of impressive that the voice got that right, Leahy, instead of Hey.
Yeah, that is impressive. It can't even say homie, but it can say Leahy. I can't remember. Was there any point to grabbing any of these canisters? I seem to remember them doing fuck all.
Oh, no, the canisters are ungrabbable.
Are they? What is that thing? Ungrabbable. Oh, shit. Ghoul, where do you come from?
I know, right.
Fuck you, yeah, right. How the fuck did you miss that shot? The VATS is just pathetic sometimes. Like, how was I that close and missed that shot? I should just stick to the free fire. It pisses me off every time.
VATS actually works a lot better for me.
It just seems to always fuck me over. I find if I go, like, more than one shot, especially when you're low level, it fucks up on you. If you go one shot, it almost will hit where you want every time. But if you try and do multiple shots, I find it fucks up. All right, how are we doing for stats here? I'm still dehydrated.
I love how mildly dehydrated already makes you completely stupid.
Yeah, just a fucking moron. Thirsty. Yeah, this purified water does not do a whole lot for you. Like, you gotta drink a few bottles to get that down.
Have you seen the size of the bottles, though? It's like a couple of drops in each one.
It looks like...
That's why you gotta bring your melons, man.
It looks like a Red Bull-sized can, like a tall Red Bull.
Yeah, and does Red Bull really quench your thirst?
No, but it's fucking Red Bull.
Exactly. Well, this is purified water in the post-apocalypse. You gotta need more, man.
I subbed, but I got to go. At least someone likes Trailer Park Boys as much as me.
Right on, man. Thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Come check out the full video. Will be uploaded later if you want to watch the rest. Yeah, I've meant to start doing this in the middle because I don't think anybody watches till the end, or I should do it at the beginning, but the... plug in my shameless plugs of Twitter and Instagram. Twitter is Firebird Formula Live. Or Twitter is Firebird Formula. Instagram is Firebird Formula Live. Facebook is Firebird Formula Live. Snapchat is my name. Michael Petrick. Petryk. I don't know
which was totally obvious.
Yeah. you know me, it's obvious, but I guess if you're just watching, it's not. If you did some research into my little YouTube bio, you could probably figure it out. All right.
Where's the time to do that kind of shit nowadays?
Wait, what's your Twitter? I will follow you.
There's probably a couple of stalkers.
You can find
already have a couple. You don't
you
even
can
know about.
Find the links on my YouTube page, but it's Firebird Formula, all one word. Let's see if we can get this bitch to step on those caltrops. This is where I died last time because I got attacked from this side. This is not a good spot.
Melons quench your thirst.
Melons quench your thirst, yes. Greyburn discovered that handy little trick.
Yes, I did. But I love melons, man, so it's not that hard for me to discover stuff like that.
He's a melon guy. I'm more of a buns guy.
Oh, I like my buns too. No, not more. I just love them, man. I love those melons.
Another helpful tip, thank you.
No problem. Was that still fucking thirsty, you fucking whiner? Heard one of them light a smoke.
Who's there?
What the fuck was that?
Oh shit.
So much fire.
That was close. Seems like pretty much everything, every battle is close in this fucking survival mode.
Have you had severe problems with radiation yet, or do you really try to eat the clean stuff?
Yeah, I've been steering clear of the radiated stuff, and it seems to be working well.
Yeah, I haven't. I noticed severe problems, man. At some point, my health was reduced by half.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's scary, man. You gotta keep your eye on that. You don't want to get irradiated to the point that you actually die.
Yeah, no, I've got stuck out in a couple storms, and That was fucking even a bit harsh. So I took some rad away, and then you get the weakened immunity, and that's when I ended up getting parasites.
That's
so
genius, though, man.
It's quite a fucking evil system that will just kick your ass, and then when you start to get back up, it'll kick you some more.
Thank you. but it's a great system and I love it. I really do. I think this is the best update for Fallout so far.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, it is a pretty awesome survival mode.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Is that a bomb of some sort?
Yeah. I don't know. Keep running.
But I just picked it up. This is where that guy came and killed me.
Oh, you just picked up was a stealth boy.
Oh, nice. That could be pretty handy right now, couldn't it? Oh, shit. Are you sure about that? I don't think it was, because it's not in my inventory. I think it was a mine. Or where is that? It should be an age, shouldn't it?
Yeah, no, it's...
This is bullshit. Come out and fight!
What the hell did you just pick up?
At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Like, honestly, you just shot him, or you totally missed your second shot, but I thought you shot him twice from close range.
So did I.
Oh, he's burning! Burning! That was a nicely thrown Molotov.
Thank you. There we go. That's what I want, some mole rat chunks.
Mm-hmm.
Why do they always gotta fight back? I know you're here. The jet will make you jittery. Where'd that little bitch go?
I have to say, your blue light for your Pip-Boy is actually kind of fancy.
It is, yeah. Is this bitch? Oh, it was a camera. That's what it was. There's another one. That thing I picked up off the ground.
Okay. Makes sense.
I hate walking around when there's fucking somebody close by. I'd like to clear them out so I can just start looting. That looks like a bomb. Why do I hear a turret? Is that above me?
Might be. I don't actually remember this area. I don't think I went through it.
Yeah, it's a fucking big plant. I remember when I went through it the first time, there was a bunch of fucking areas I missed. It's fine. Okay, I want to go back and clear this out before I move on. I bet you it's that bitch that's on the other side of this wall in the hallway that I was shooting at earlier. I should go back and deal with her, actually. If I can remember how to get back over there. I loot this area? Yeah, I think so. I wonder, can you get water out of this? Oh, yeah.
Usually you can.
Probably not good water. But I am out of purified water, so it's gonna have to do.
It will be slightly irradiated, but I think it's better than dirty water. So close to the end. Though there is also a bobblehead at the top of this plant.
Whoa, whoa, shut the fuck up a second. What the fuck was that?
Fuck, we got two here, one there and one up top.
Over here!
Oh shit. That was narrowly avoided.
You're so fucking lucky that you saw that one in the corner of your eye.
Yeah. That was some split second reflexes. You should be. I got a fucking Molotov with your name on it, bitch, for throwing a grenade at me.
What the hell was that?
Oh, nailed it!
You don't want to see. There's a delay. Show me this. Oh, yes, I saw that Molotov in the face. That was some nice action.
Fuck yeah. Not bad for not having that grenade arc.
Where'd that little bitch go?
Definitely not. Does that really add that much? Because I don't think I ever got it.
Really? It's pretty handy. It's really good for the bank shots with the grenades to bounce them off walls and shit.
Because you actually see where you're throwing them?
Yeah. Where are you, bitch? did you go?
Probably into that little cabin to the left.
There's also a turret in that blue, whatever that is.
That aim was not quite as perfect. Ah, shit, wrong button. And of course you miss. Cha-ching.
Yeah, you're definitely better at free aim than
that. Ah, shit. Why is my character throwing lefty? I was expecting a right-handed throw there. Oh my god, I can just not win. Hooah. Fucking stressful. It's like nice that I'm getting this far, but it kind of sucks because if I die, it's going to be that much more devastating.
All the progress gone.
Fuck you, survival mode. Okay, I'm gonna use it if I find it.
I think you have to go up the blue stairs, the big blue stairs.
Okay.
And it will be in the opposite. It's like a similar room to this one, but on the opposite end.
Is there the booby trap terminals in this one? I don't think there is. I kind of missed that.
I think in the game there is, but not in this Corvega factory.
Is there? I don't remember seeing them in this game. I thought it was only in Vegas.
No way I can pick this.
Well, son of a
bitch. I don't remember what you need to open that locked door.
I think I need to either up my lockpicking or find that key somewhere. And I did just level up, so I could. I don't know if I want to, though.
Yeah, but mine is expert. I didn't expect that to be a master lock.
Oh, really? Yours is already expert?
Yeah.
Fuck, I haven't even done the first level of this yet.
I hate being locked out of stuff, man.
So I'm pretty sure I did it, but then I died, so I have to do it again. What are we doing for stats? We're still looking pretty good. Health is good. I'll carry on. Alright, yeah, there's got to be a key for that somewhere then. Or terminal, maybe? Well, shit. Okay, up the blue stairs. In search of
That's
your
what I thought too. You see the little terminal and you go like, oh, no shit. There is nothing on this one. Like, literally nothing useful on that terminal.
Is that the same as what I have? That's
I like how you leave the cigarette carton even though it's worth money.
Yeah, I usually don't pick those up.
But it's cigarettes, man, that's better than sex itself.
Okay,
see, the value is 50.
Yeah, I should pick those up more often. You do get some good shit out of them, like cloth and asbestos.
Everyone loves some good asbestos.
Yeah. Fucking lock toolboxes. Like, hit it with a fucking hammer.
Yeah, it's so anticlimactic every time you feel like there's gonna be something of value inside there, but there never fucking is.
Oh, shit. And I'm overweight.
Honestly, I think there were just some... I don't even know any workers that... Well, that's not entirely true. Dudes do lock their toolboxes, don't they?
Yeah, but like it'd be like a padlock, and I have a gun in my hand. I could just shoot through that lock. I can understand having to lockpick a door or a vice. But a fucking toolbox? Give me a break.
Wait, would you really waste a bullet on a lock?
Yeah, I haven't been having much trouble finding ammo. I've got quite a lot of ammo, actually. I actually have some stored. I got rid of some, and I have it stored at a whatchamacallit,
you
a
asshole.
Settlement.
I actually have had to run around with a machete because I was ammo-less.
Really? Fuck, I've got lots, dude.
That was scary shit, man. I don't think I could do this mode on melee. I'm gonna try though.
Yeah, this would be a tough playthrough on fucking melee. Alright, is the bed outside?
No, it's in the other, like, you're in one section now, go to the other one. Because all the doors you've checked out now lead to the exits. You don't want to the exits.
Yeah.
I'm actually quite happy that in this game they clearly show the exit signs. Because I've known enough of these games where you just open a door randomly and suddenly you're outside even though you really didn't want
to. Yeah. Yeah, it's especially helpful when you're playing with no HUD. There ain't nothing here. That light just magically exploded on its own.
Oh, wow. There might be spooky ghosts.
Someone there?
Nope. Nobody here. Don't worry about it. You just go back to sleep so I can murder you. Good thing I got out of there.
Ectoplasma, I'm leaking ectoplasma.
Is this spooky, spooky ghost? Oh shit.
You do want to to be in that other zone, though. There is about three enemies. Whoa, I saw explosions everywhere. That was bad.
Holy fuck, this bitch has fucking grenades for days. Shit, that was my last grenade. That was meant to be a Molotov.
Well, I did hear ka-ching.
Oh yeah, I killed her, but I didn't want to use the grenade for that. Suck it. Oh, sweet. I got a grenade back.
Yay.
Fuck, am I gonna be overweight now? Pretty damn soon. What can I eat to get rid of some weight? Some more mutt chops. Okay, stop burning. I need
just
to loot your body.
Just take the buff out, man. I mean, the buff out addiction is totally worth it.
Is it?
Yeah, it only decreases one strength, so every time you take buff out again, you feel like three times stronger. It's actually kind of nice, you know? It makes you feel like you're taking the drugs for a reason.
I don't know if I can take your word for it, because you're kind of a drug addict in this game. Come on, man, just take a little buff out. It'll be fine.
Yeah, combine with some jet, dude. Totally feel good.
I'm more of a weekend warrior. I don't really use it that much.
Dude, every single fight.
Is it just me, or do they throw more projectiles on survival?
Yeah, oh, and it does seem like they're throwing a lot more. Like, everybody's got fucking Molotovs or grenades. And they are not afraid to use them.
You have to be smart about your projectile use, too. Which I'm like, man, it's a lot more, use everything you have at your disposal.
Yeah, yeah. No, I've been rationing them quite well until I got here.
But this place is worth it. Like, yeah. Using it, this is like a boss arena type situation, right? Yeah, you have a lot
yes.
to do.
Yes, you need them here.
Thought so.
It seemed like you grabbed that box with your rifle. That was a little bit weird.
It did seem that way, didn't it? I get a little hook on my rifle for grabbing stuff.
Why did you take those trays? Those trays have like two or three aluminum.
Yeah, I guess I could. I forgot I just took that buff out, didn't I?
Yeah, man, take everything. Now you're completely cracked up on dope.
Once you get the stuff, baseball grenades are a good cheap option.
Yeah, you're right. Those baseball grenades are pretty sweet. Fuck you, monkey. Ooh, beds.
See, 712 sees the importance of having numbers in your name.
Yeah. Totally.
Ah, did you know that recently discovered what that weird C-3PO-looking mercenary bot was named in Star Wars?
What?
He had, like, you know Boba Fett and his crew? He had, like, Bosk, the lizard dude, and some other guys. There was, like, this robot with a bug face, like C-3PO body, but then, like, bug-type head.
Yeah.
And his name is like Forlom. Yeah. You know what that stands for? It actually has meaning.
No, I do not understand what that stands for.
Forlom, for love of money.
Hmm.
Because I always, I never really understood how a robot could be a mercenary.
Yeah.
But then he was probably programmed with that specific program in mind for love of money.
Ah, shit. I kind of wasted that buff out because now I'm going to sleep and it's going to wear off.
No. It lasts quite a while. Shows I mean, where your trust the drugs, wear. Man. Trust the drugs. I mean, the drugs are good.
And the perk to show the grenade arc, I think it's explosive expert, like rank 3 or 4. We can go take a look here, actually. Yeah, it's rank 2. Explosive do 50% more, and grenades gain a throwing arc. Rank 3. How do you shoot grenades? Oh, that's what that means. Probably if you shoot them. Because when I first read that, the explosive expert rank 4, it's like mines a grenade, shot in vats, explode for double damage. I guess that's like when you shoot them when you're aiming, not. Because I was trying to figure out forever, exactly. How do you fucking shoot grenades in vats mode?
You literally shoot the ones that are being thrown at you or the mines that are laying on the floor.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to pause this for a sec and have a smoke break. And then I'm going to sleep and we'll go kick some more ass. Doesn't sound like there's machinery running outside, so I can keep talking. Grave, have you watched Warcraft yet, the movie?
No.
I watched it. I still haven't finished it, but I watched the better part of it, or the most part of it, rather, the other night. I thought it was pretty good, based on... I mean, probably because I went in with low expectations, because I heard bad things about it. But I liked it. The orcs look fucking badass. The battle scenes are pretty sweet. I'm not really too concerned about them keeping true to the story. That's usually what people get pissed about, so that didn't bother me, but I thought it was cool.
Well, to be fair, if it's Warcraft, they can think up their new own stories, man. They don't have to follow the game.
Yeah.
This is one of the few things I never really understand about complaints about stuff like this, is they don't have to follow the rules, you know? Unless they specifically say they will, like comic book movies where they constantly say, yeah, we're doing this specific event, and then it's nothing like the comic. And you're like, why did you even do the event if you're not going to honor
it? Yeah, don't say you're going to do it. Yeah. Just say you're going to do something, and everyone will be fine with it. But yeah, the only thing that bothered me about it was it starts off, I think it's pretty close to beginning, with a female orc and a male orc, and they're having a baby, and they're both ugly looking orcs. But then there's this like prisoner orc that is pretty much human. She's kind of hot, but she's green and she has the orc teeth. And maybe I missed, but I don't think they explain why she like is hot and she doesn't look all ugly like the rest of the orcs. She pretty much looks human, except she's green.
Because they want you to relate to her. Yeah, like, that's a hot. That's what orc.
I was like. That's the only purpose for her, basically. And she's got like a thing going on with Travis Fimmel, the dude from Vikings. He's in there. I like that. He's a badass dude.
Ugly offspring.
Yeah.
Actually, half-orcs don't have to be all that ugly. Depends on which lore you follow.
I guess.
Actually, her looking so human might mean she's half-orc.
Well, that's what I was thinking, but they didn't. I thought they would kind of explain that if that's the case. I'm just going to put my mic on mute for a second here. Yeah, it's a little creepy.
When are the mods coming out?
I don't know when the mods are coming out for PS4. I know they are already out for the Xbox. I don't know what the fuck the holdup is with Sony. I heard they are coming out, but I don't know when.
To be fair, PC or / Microsoft would have
I kind of always count on that happening. All right, let's get some sleep. Hey, viewers, Grave, are you still viewing? How long have we been going so far?
Is there a time thing on here?
I think so. If you're, I don't know, if you're watching on, maybe not. Yeah.
No, I was actually thinking there would be. You're right, but you're not. I think we've been going for over an hour.
Yeah, at least.
Always better on PC.
Yeah. All right.
Well, it's not always better on PC. The problem with PCs is you always have to be up to date.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, there's good and bad things about it. For the modding aspect, definitely the PC is the way to go. But yeah,
I mean, one thing I always regretted is not having dragonbone weapons in Skyrim. You got the armor, but there was never weapons.
Yeah.
And for the PC, you could easily get a mod that gave you very cool looking dragonbone weapon sets.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm dehydrated, and I have no water. Shit.
I'm sure you can find, like, a dirty pool somewhere, or, like, some one of those things in the wall.
Skyrim broke a mess on PS3.
Yeah, I heard a lot of people say that Skyrim was severely broken on PS3. I didn't have a huge amount of problems with
it. Wasn't.
There was some, there was some lockups and shit, but for the most part, it worked pretty good.
For me, it wasn't. I don't know who these other people are, because I don't know other people.
Well, I've heard a lot of people say that, but yeah, I had a couple issues with it. It wasn't that bad. It was kind of what I was used to with Oblivion and Fallout. You know, sometimes it would freeze, but other than that, nothing really.
I mean, every Elder Scroll or Bethesda game is a broken mess, but not specifically on the PlayStation, you know? So that's why I got a little bit offended, because it was not more broken than I was used to.
Yeah. Grave, where do you think I should go from here? Should I go up the ladder? Should I go out of one of those doors? Maybe I should go back to that water fountain and get a quick...
I think you should backtrack a little bit to where that elevator was.
Okay.
Remember that? That's the corridor leading up to these rooms. And if you go up there, that leads to the...
I think if I'm going
to
back...
the boss arena.
To that elevator, I might as well go back to that fucking fountain that is just around the corner here, I think. Get some water.
Where the elevator was, yeah.
Let's see, did that do it? Nope, I did not do shit.
No, just drinking once never does.
Cause of bugs, I couldn't get platinum.
See how little water comes out of that thing, man? You gotta keep pressing that button, man. It's the last thing you'll ever do.
Yeah, I gotta do a couple more at least.
Even with restarts or reinstalls, Owen, because I know in the beginning for like my first playthrough, I had some bugs too, but after patches and a reinstall.
Yeah, that's what I do.
I
too.
Got the platinum on that game, I think. Well, I can't say that 100% for sure, but I got pretty close anyway.
Did I go up this way? I think I did. I don't think I went all the way to the top, though. This is just another way to get up there.
Oh, the elevator, yeah, and the staircase are just two different, same thing.
Yeah, this room is not fun. This is the hard part.
This is not the hard part. No, at least
not. Nope, tried it.
Because you can if you stick to the wall, you can take out most of the enemies and lights and turrets while staying in cover. Don't even have to walk through the entire room. You just stick to the left wall.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
But you got it? Like you knew what you were doing?
Yep. I was hoping that the one letter I got right was a T, and it was.
Oblivion Walker Trophy.
Your attempted escape is only making things worse for you.
Wait, you didn't get that one? What was the glitch then in that one?
Same thing happened to another PS3 owners.
Yeah, I never even finished that game. I was actually thinking the other day, I want to go back and finish Skyrim. So that is an epic game.
Others rather.
I don't understand which bug prevented you from getting that trophy, though. I got that trophy.
What was the trophy? Like, what did
Oblivion you have? Oblivion Walker, where you get all 15 of the Diedrich weapons or artifacts. That's one of those trophies where I, in all the games, that's one of the trophies I always try to get. I know I always get it. I got it in Skyrim.
What the fuck? Why are you shooting at me? So I'll have to kill you.
Do not be alarmed. Order will be restored soon. Please stand by.
Ah! Fuck, why do I still keep pushing the wrong button for VATS? This fucking thing's gonna kill me.
I don't
Several
see why you're
PS3
not healing.
Owners have complained.
Oh, you just did.
Ah, shit, you fucking asshole. I don't get why that fucking thing started attacking me for killing a turret.
This is why I never wake up the fucking robots. They're unreliable. One time they kill everything they see, the other time they just try to kill you.
Oh, it helped in the beginning there, but... Ah, fucker. Well, good thing I saved. That would have sucked to die there.
Haha. Oh no, wait, you didn't die.
I died.
No, I mean died before you saved. For a second there, I hoped you had to do everything all over again.
That's not very nice.
No. I'm joking, buddy. I know you can do it. This actually helped me out a lot too. I think it almost feels like they took this into account. Like they knew at some point they were gonna put this in. It only save it, you know, beds. So at least give the motherfuckers one bed in each of these grand locations so they you know?
Yeah.
Don't feel completely miserable. I think it's good that you're taking the stairs.
Yeah, I don't really like the idea of just popping out there.
Not just that, you're burning calories, man. All that rat roach meat and mole rat chunks.
Yeah, true.
It's fatty foods, man. Is that good for you?
I see you like a challenge, Michael.
I do indeed. Grave inspired me to do this. I didn't really want to. I was afraid of it, but I probably would never have done it if he didn't, but I felt kind of obligated to. Oh, what the shit just happened? Oh my god. Something just blew the shit out of me.
Without heads up display.
That was gnarly. Yeah, I think I'm generally a little bit more of the gaming masochist than you are, but you really bit into this one. But yeah. And you do play Dark Souls with me, and that's not a small thing, man.
Well, I think it was you guys started doing the no heads up display on Dark Souls, so I was like, I want to try it on Fallout. And yeah, once I tried on Fallout, I couldn't go back. It just looks so damn good without the HUD.
Right, no distractions. Yeah, I was really glad you pointed that out, how you could make it disappear. Really nice touch. I mean, it is sometimes a little bit, you know, you don't have your compass anymore, you don't see where missions are, you don't see where you have to go to pick up a certain item. That makes it really hard sometimes, but kind of cool.
Yeah, exactly. I'm noticing, like, the world just seems that much more scary, especially at nighttime when you're walking around, like, you don't know. Fucking, you don't have any enemy markers or anything to rely on, like, it's just... Yeah, it's so much more immersive in so many ways.
No, you can't see
you
the damage.
You can see damage
even
they're
though
taking.
I do feel like the health of enemies in this survival mode has been taken down a little bit again. It's not as bad as it was on hard mode or on whatever survival was before.
Yeah.
Because really, that wasn't... I wanted to play survival again, like in Vegas, and it wasn't here before. And I played it on this game. What were the restrictions again, Bert? Were there any restrictions? It was just really hard, and enemies. There were a lot of legendary enemies. I don't really see if there was a big difference other than that.
In Vegas?
No, in this one. Before, because you played on which one? Normal or hard?
I think I only played on normal.
Yeah, and I played on whatever the ultimate difficulty level was.
Yeah, I think you were on hard, I was on normal. And I think those are
I'm pretty sure they called it survival 2, and I told you I was disappointed that it wasn't the same as in Vegas.
Oh, right, before they updated it, yeah.
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 So they just gave you a shit ton of legendary enemies, and it took, like, a ton of ammo to kill things. I'm kind of glad they changed that back, at least. Still died really quickly. But your opponents at least don't take as much ammo to kill either. Unless you're in an out-leveled area, and that happened to me too once. I told you about the Mr. Gutsy that just wouldn't give me any peace.
I think I ran into that same fucking Mr. Gutsy yesterday, and he was a bitch.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, I was...
Dark Souls punishing game.
Yeah, I was up at, what is that fucking farm or whatever that's right close to that area, and I was leaving it, and he was fucking hanging out down there just outside where the airplane is, and yeah, I tried fighting him several times, and he kept kicking my ass.
That minigun is no joke.
No.
I think we could take it if we were wearing power armor.
Yeah, that would definitely help.
I mean, it would take a serious beating, I'm sure.
Ah, shit, I got fucking parasites.
Shit, just to repair it again. Parasites again.
Fuck, I got those antibiotics.
Yeah, dirty water, Corvega factory, man.
Yeah. I think I should use those antibiotics.
No, not yet, man. Enjoy the parasites for a while, you know? Listen to that System of a Down song, you know, the tapeworm?
Yeah.
My tapeworm tells me what to do. Yes.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, Dark Souls is punishing. I joined in on Kron's Friday Night Fights last night. That did not go well for me. They're all way above me as far as weapons. I have like a plus one weapon. They were just shit pumping me. I was like, yeah, I think I'll just watch, guys. I'm going to go. I just got my ass kicked every time. No contest. I'd hit them and it did nothing to them.
They'd hit me two, three times. You should have told them to just take unupgraded weapons. Because we do that too sometimes. Not everybody has all their weapons upgraded. And eventually you get a little bit bored with your standard weapons. So it's just force it through, man. Eventually they'll listen. Because it's no joke fighting someone like Dave, who has like the best of the best everything.
Yeah.
And then you just having shit for gear.
Yeah, it wasn't fun. Clues clans.
You don't have to do this, man. Don't rely on
it.
Helped. Robot.
It helped, man. It distracted that fucking turret gun.
The fucking turret gun.
Damn it. Oh shit, I didn't realize I did that. I did not mean to pick that many. Now I have to wait. Fuck it.
Now you will be locked out for 10 whole seconds.
I really
need
a scope.
Which is an eternity in gamer time.
Zero. I love it when that happens. Zero again. Doing awesome. One. All right. Let's crack this bitch.
This is so my least favorite activity in the game.
Yep.
I mean, as far as hacking goes, it's not even all that bad of a system, I guess. It's better than the whirly-twirly things where you have to put your fucking thing... The one in Batman, you know what I mean.
Yeah, yeah, those are fucking annoying. Yeah, it isn't the worst hacking. It is quite... It can be a long process sometimes. Come on, give me a try.
Yeah,
there we go.
Your...
I hate hacking.
Okay, so what was the closest? Bring with one. Let's try... It won't be brute, because that would be two. Is it the I or the N? The G, perhaps.
The thing I hate most about hacking, even though you get higher skills in it, it doesn't really become easier because the fucking things that are expert or master are just a bitch to crack anyway.
How do you remove duct?
You just go through and scan. As you see, I do it quite quickly. I just go left to right and you wait till those little clusters of... backslashes and brackets and stuff like that. You find a cluster of those and you click on those. Those are remove duds.
And one of those, or if you're lucky, two of those will reinstate your tries.
Yeah. So I usually go through, I use up three tries is my strategy. And then that should narrow it down. It didn't this time. And then I will go through and remove all the duds and hopefully get one of those try resets. And then I will go through it again. I'm kind of stuck here. I thought this would be easier. Oh, maybe it's gains. Did I try gains? Fuck. It is not gains.
I basically use the same strategy. But at times like this, what I do, I just go through the list. Whatever I haven't tried yet, click those buttons.
Yeah. Shit, I thought this would be easier. Fuck, what is it?
You have two more tries, and you shouldn't have that many options left.
Yeah.
Have you tried clubs? Or the con? Con? Is that a con? Con!
Yeah, it might be.
Is it con? Is it really con?
No. One more. It's clans. Clans? Have I tried clans? It's gotta be clans. No, it's not clans. Fuck you.
I knew it was clubs. I told you.
I already tried clubs.
Well, then it was secretly clubs, and it just made you not pick it.
Yeah, I swear that it... The system sometimes
lies. I tried it and I still don't understand.
Yeah, it's not easy.
No need to hide. The Pip-Boy is confused. It tried to mate with the terminal and it still doesn't work. In the face.
Oh shit, what? The fucking whatever that was blew me up again. They must have fucking chucked a grenade or something. I didn't see it.
I think I saw it, but
fuck.
I don't think I can warn you in time.
No.
No.
God damn. Okay, this is the one. This is the one where
you have to move deeper into that area, man. I told you it's not that hard. Just move along the left wall, take out the turrets, take out some of the guys, chuck a grenade up there, and you're done.
Yeah, you make it sound so easy.
That's because I tried it like four or five times too. That this section, just the whole this. Just killing the dudes, and what worked for me was moving along the left wall, killing the turrets first, and then chucking a grenade up there.
But I don't want to do that, because that's what you said to do.
Ah, so you just find your own way. That's totally legit.
Find it a waste of a perk using it on
Fuck paper. That dude and his strategy. It's proven. I have to find a new way.
Yeah, Owen, I have to agree with you. You don't need that hacker perk, the last one anyways, in this game. It's useless because, yeah, it doesn't actually lock you out in this game like it did in the previous ones.
And in most cases, it's useless anyway because most of the doors you can get into are things you can get into with the terminal. You can also get into with your lockpick.
Oh, sweet.
It's just, what do you prefer? Do you prefer pressing the buttons for the hacker thing, or do you prefer swiveling that little thing until you open it up?
I think fucking everybody prefers lockpicking. I got lockpicking down. It's way easier than hacking. Way quicker, for sure.
Yeah. I mean, it has a Fallout-type charm, the terminal stuff.
How about pick locking?
I only miss not being able to do it when I know it's terminals that have some storyline value, where if you open them, you read some interesting shit.
Yeah.
How about picklocking?
Yeah, I think I find the lockpicking pretty easy. Even at the master level, it gets a little tricky, but I can still usually crack them pretty quick.
Sometimes I have more of them break on me on novice or advanced than I do on expert.
Yeah, because you think it's going to be easy. You just go in there and snap picks like fucking crazy. All right, I'm doing it your way, Grave.
Actually, you're not doing it my way because you're sticking to the right wall. I said the left wall, you dick.
Waste of a perk or not.
Well, fuck you.
I so had to type. I should have typed that as your computer, man. Fuckface, I told you. Left wall.
Oh, yes. Right in the kisser.
Pow! Ran the kisser. Pow! Ran the kisser. Oh, that was a very nice shot, though. the little cloud of fucking blood. The animations and shit and graphics are good, man.
So satisfying when that happens.
It's funny how that monitor, how that light just totally went over the corpse and kind of just moved away again. Like, oh, no, nothing to see here.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
I love how nobody's noticed that I blew their friend's head off.
Sweet shot.
Exactly.
My weapon is not silenced at all. Just like, bang, what was that?
But that's the only thing you could comment about this. The AI is not always that intelligent.
No, they're not at all.
Well, there's probably more you could mention and say, like, oh, this sucks, that sucks. But yeah, no, fuck it. It's still challenging enough, and I think on this difficulty level where they throw so many grenades and bullshit, you still have it. You know, you have a lot to deal with.
Yeah, this poor bastard died while getting drunk and sweeping from his wheelchair.
Well, isn't that what you would do? That's what I would do.
How the fuck did I miss that many times?
It's probably because they're raiders.
And you're saying that sucks. No.
Oh, shit. Nice. Nice.
What?
Oh my god. Oh, in the
what
fuck?
The fuck? Where did that come from? That stupid car exploding, man.
Yeah.
Okay, I take that back about the artificial intelligence, because that was a sneaky fucking move.
Yeah, that was a pretty sneaky fucking move. And it's all because you said that. They're like, what? You think I'm dumb?
Does not compute. We will teach you, motherfucker.
Yeah. Motherfucker. I thought I was back far enough away. Clearly, I was not, because I knew that explosion was coming. I was like, oh, I'll back up like 5 feet. I'll be good.
But it reminds me of a fucking video I saw of this Russian who just sees this car in front of him explode. It's like this truck with propane tanks, and it's exploding left and right. And he watches the fire build, and then just gradually, you don't even hear him scream, and he's just sitting there staring, gradually moves his car back 30 feet and just stops it again, just far enough for the explosion not to reach it, you know?
He wanted to get a good shot on the dash cam.
Fuck yeah, man! Crazy fucking Russians.
I saw a video from Russia the other day of this fucking kid up on, you know, they do all that crazy fucking Assassin's Creed climbing shit on buildings.
This yeah, guy's up there on death wish, man.
Yeah, he's up there on one of those fucking, those new little hoverboard things, you know, that are kind of like a Segway where they have a wheel on each side.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's up on a fucking ledge on a rooftop fucking doing 360s and shit. Like, you fucking idiot. Like, what if the batteries die or some shit?
I don't think the batteries dying is his biggest issue. Yeah, he's probably just gonna die.
Yeah, but I mean, that's like the how most people get hurt with those things, because the batteries die and they lose, the gyroscope stops working and you just fucking go flying.
Poor fucks. It looks awkward though. I don't think those are very suave.
I've never tried one, but I just, people look silly on them. I couldn't bring myself to try one. Well, look at this body up here. I never even saw you. I wonder if you got looted. Yeah, somehow you got looted.
Oh yeah, that is an awkward position. I don't know, I'm just chilling out up here. Don't mind me.
Well, shit. Come on, no parasites. There's a fortune here every time you take a drink from the tap. All right.
Like it's a victory.
Take plus 20 damage from insomnia? Fuck.
Oh, you have weakness.
Is that part of insomnia? What the fuck?
No, it's something separate. That's weakness. You also get that from using right away. You get weakness and suppressed immunity.
Well, I've been using right away.
But weakness doesn't seem to last for very long.
Well, that's good. Because that plus 20 damage is good.
With not very long, I mean about a week.
Oh, great.
Or maybe you just have to eat stuff, like good stuff, like good ribeye steaks and purified water to get rid of weakness. I don't really know. But that's the only thing that seems to go away, even though you get it. Like, things like parasites, they don't go away. They stick with you, man. They like you.
Yeah.
They like your insides. They become friends with your insides. They want to become your friends. Maybe they might, you know, make you more intelligent. Like that one in Futurama, where it actually gives you plus one or plus two intelligence eventually.
There's no way I'm going to be able to pull that epic headshot off again.
If you do, it's going to be like one in a million. But you got it on cam the first time. At least you can say you did it.
Oh, yes. Did it. It was even further away this time. It wasn't quite as pretty as the last one where the fucking big head exploded and shit. But... What the? You still died.
It was actually quite nice. That little red cloud over his head. You didn't explode his head this time, though.
Yeah.
The whole head exploding is a little bit, you know, but that's Fallout.
Yeah, I'll take it. Okay, so last time those fuckers flanked me. I'm gonna watch out for that this time. No bueno. Do those fire extinguishers blow up?
No.
They do in Batman. What's up with that?
Yeah, but these are 200-year-old fire extinguishers that are completely rotted through.
All the more reason for them to blow up.
Ah, yes.
Where are you? You're above me. Keep out. A little late for that, isn't it, Raiders?
Oh, you're able to pick the lock? You actually get the key from the thingy. Oh, you didn't check it? Behind that keep out piece of concrete, there's a safe.
What? Yeah, I'm not really gonna deal with that right now.
No, you get the key from the Raider boss. He has the key. Slow-mo head explosion.
Yeah, that was pretty epic. Ah, shit! I thought you were dead. You.
Made a big mistake, rookie. Ha, found yourself. You're nothing, nothing.
Where are you?
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun! Scared, huh? You should be.
Oh shit. Great, I'm stuck in here with radiation. shit. What just happened there? Over encumbered. Why? Oh, that's health. That's why. I don't want to keep using this fucking buff out. I'm going to come addicted anytime now.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Where's that damn turret? There you are. Great, another one.
Lol fuck face.
All right. Are you secure? Yes, my character's name is Fuckface. Codsworth would say it if he was here.
There's a whole list. Huh?
Codsworth would be saying it if he was here, not hiding downstairs like a little bitch. But yeah, Grave discovered a massive list of names that some of the NPCs in the game will say, and Fuckface happens to be one of them. Pretty awesome.
That is very badass. To have Godsworth flying after you. Miss Fuckface.
Miss Fuckface. Oh yeah, I gotta go back
that
down.
It's so nice, you gotta hear it twice.
Get that safe.
What does NPC stand for?
Non-player character, I believe. Is what NPC stands for, Grave?
Yeah.
Grognak.
Bingo.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee. That doesn't help me.
Grognak, the general, doesn't help. It is one of the most useless thingies.
Oh, thank you.
Well, it's not entirely true. That one time, every now and then, that you rifle butt someone in the face, you know, you do have a slight increase in the critical hit when you do stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
And I have to say that the animation for smashing someone's teeth in with rifle butt is pretty cool.
Non-playing character.
Player. But yeah.
Where did that guy go?
Non-player character.
There you go. Oh, shit.
Cheers.
Oh, shit. This is not good being next to all the stuff that can explode. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. Badly. Okay, I gotta get out of this fucking place.
Hey, you pH fat clam faced piece of dirt, feel my enchilada.
You kind of ruined
chain
it.
Chain reaction.
With
fueled
the,
vengeance.
All right. How do I get out of this fucking place now? I need to go up, don't I? What did my
I kind of liked it, but I think she really added something, you know.
You just crashed my PlayStation app with all your profanity.
Cool avatar, 3-5 hours.
Stop that profanity. Mind your profanities. Where do I go from here, Grave?
Out?
I think back the way. I thought there was another elevator or something in here, isn't there? Not in this particular room, but in this area. How the fuck do I get out? I need to get out! Oh yeah, there's the door I was thinking.
Don't censor my freedoms, man.
Your freedoms, eh? Alright, did I finish the quest?
Yep.
Fuck yeah! Woo! We did it, guys. Even though there's a bunch of enemies still on the roof, I don't want to deal with them. Oh shit. Oh, in the face!
I'm the Dingleberry of Doom. Fear my furry testicles.
Shit.
Fuck yeah.
I need to get the fuck out of here.
Thanks, Owen, for the comment about the avatar. It's not
lol, what dialogue?
Mine, I got it from a very talented artist. At least from one of his pieces. I like it though. Bird.
Yo.
There is a obelisk head all the way at the top of that thing though.
Ah shit. Yeah, I forgot about that. Is it outside up top or is it inside up top?
Outside up top. All the way at the top.
Oh, that's you typing.
Mentally bits.
Right. And I'm fucking out of buff out again.
Yeah, oh, and I'm making making his Pip-Boy talk to him.
Repair bubble.
Shit, I'm all kinds of fucked up.
Top right.
Yeah, you might want to sleep inside again on that little bed. Yeah, this is what I mean. This is what I look like.
Yeah. I see how you got
adrenaline,
to that
insomnia, weakness, tired, peckish, dehydrated, overincumbent, buff out addiction. There you go.
Yeah. Well, I might as well keep taking it now since you fucking turned me into a druggie.
Join the group, bro.
Oh yeah, shit. I shouldn't have wasted that rad stag there because I was still hungry. Fuck.
It is very interesting how your arm has to tell you that you're tired.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I could figure that one out.
Definitely repair bobblehead.
Yeah, it's the repair.
That fucker was like the Terminator. He just kept coming.
I like how you crippled his arm right before he came around the corner and you shot him to death. He was like limping and shit. Like, no, I'm gonna keep going with my little crowbar. Fuck you, guy.
Burn, you fucking bitches. Oh, shit! And he's got a shotgun.
I love how devilishly you laughed right there.
Oh!
Crowbar to a gunfight.
Fucking head got popped. Oh shit, I forgot about you. What the fuck? How are you shooting me if I can't even see you? What? Where is this coming from? This person can shoot through the roof, apparently.
Magical bullets.
Holy shit, there's two or three of them up there.
Pump weaponry is useless.
Yeah, tell me about it. Holy fuck, I am in a world of trouble here. This is not good. Okay, what do we got? How can we get out of this? Oh, I forgot about you.
Very cheap.
This is not going well. Running out of tools in my arsenal here. Sure be good if I had my laser musket right about now. What kind of range that has? 119 compared to... Whoa, this has better range. 33. Why am I not using this?
Pipe weaponry looks homemade, not manufactured.
It's supposed to look homemade and not manufactured. It's like you just grab some pieces.
Oh,
of
they just fell off the building. Fly. Yes. Fuck you, die, bitch. What? What is hurting me? Probably some fucking status effect. Caffeinated, feel less tired and delay need to sleep. Fortify carry weight. Fuck yeah. Sniped your ass with a fucking pistol. Ah, shit, we're not done. Who's shooting me? Like, what is hurting me here?
There's a lot of dudes on that building, so there might always be one somewhere that's shooting you.
They can get a shot at me, but I can't get a shot at them.
Good shooting.
There you are. I found you. Now you're fucked. Ah, shit, shit, shit. Yeah. Whew, this is intense.
You're using so many more bullets than I could waste.
Like, look at all the ammo I found. I would
have to run all the way over there, then run upstairs, and then chop him with a machete.
Yeah, I seem to find lots of ammo. Like, I haven't bought any. I did do that. I think there's a perk for that or something. I might have picked that.
Yeah, I did see that. The scrounger one. I might have to invest in that since it's survival.
Yeah, I felt that would be pretty necessary. Fucking look at how many fell off. Or somebody is still shooting at me, but now shouldn't have Codsworth come back alive because I slept? Where the fuck is his bitch ass?
Well, technically he should be back at where you found him.
All right.
So he leaves like a sanctuary.
Come on, come out. Come out, bitch. Oh, shit. Okay, where is the bobblehead? Up in this building. Yeah, there's a bit of a delay, so I guess you can't.
No, it's not up top. It's the main building. The top of the main building.
I'm going to eat that melon because I need some liquids. I wonder if mutt fruit gives you.
No, just food, I checked.
Top right at the back.
That fucker I killed up here, huh? What the hell keeps hurting me? Is that that weakness shit?
No. If you're getting periodic damage, you must either be dehydrated, hungry, or overencumbered.
Severely dehydrated. There we go. Great. And now I'm over encumbered. Great.
Use more buff out.
Shit. Am I hungry? I think I still have
can lead to infection if not created.
I think I can use some grilled rad steak if I have some. Shit. I don't think I have any. Nope. Buff tats it is.
Treated rather.
That's true. If crippled limbs are not treated, you can get infected.
Oh, yeah. Do I have a crippled limb?
But the chances of you not healing yourself for long enough to get infected are very slim.
I'm just going to try and fucking tear through here and get the fuck out. Okay, where am I going? Top left, was it? You guys watch and tell me if I'm going the right way here.
Just cripple limps or something else?
Just keep going up.
Shit.
So you can't go up anymore.
Where the fuck is this guy?
I think it's right. Just the crippled limbs that give you affections, but I might have to read up on that again.
Close to bobblehead.
Fuck, I kind of want that gun because it's got the extended clip. I can salvage that mod off of. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Sure be nice to be in power armor. Now you just jump off the edge. Got a long walk back home, guys.
Was it repair bobble?
Yeah, it was the repair bobble.
What the hell was that?
Watch out, we're going all the way past the front door. That's the front entrance. There's more raiders there and some turrets.
Fuck.
Thought so.
Wait till you see this Matt's kill. It's ridiculous.
Nice.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. Isn't there a pipe here I can go through to get out of here? Thought there was a pipe.
No, you want to go around the right side.
Yeah, I can climb in here.
Where you came from before?
Is your pit boy light on?
Yes, it is. Thank you for that.
Oh, that's quite nice.
That didn't really get me to where I thought it would. God damn it. How do I get out of here?
bit giveaway.
Yeah. Yeah, it is for sure. Okay.
Lit up like a Christmas tree.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm usually pretty careful about using that Pip-Boy light because it is a dead giveaway. Dash for Starlight Drive-In.
Freedom!
Well, at least it's starting to get morning. Is that the morning sun you see over there?
I don't know. Rise in the east, sets in the west. Water. Water.
I think you're good.
Whew. All right, guys. I think that's fucking it for the broadcast. Wasteland Survival Guide nearby. Nice. Where's that at?
Make sure you save first.
Oh, yeah, definitely. But I think I'm going to end the broadcast here. I'll probably start up another one later. But I think this one has been going for way too long. As always, thanks to all that did watch and will watch and all that shit. Thanks to the homie Greyburn, 35 hours.
Legend Fruit Heal 2-5 more.
You can find him on my featured channels list at 35 hours. Thanks to Owen for hanging out and chatting with us. Good times, man. And yeah, like I said earlier, you can find me on Twitter at FirebirdFormula, Instagram FirebirdFormula Live, Facebook FirebirdFormula Live, all that shit. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe, leave some comments. All that cool shit. I need to eat some food and get stoned.
Okay, thanks for tips.
And I'll be back for more. Later, homies. Go fuck yourselves.